We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
God calls us to be good stewards of creation, and yet we so often act irresponsibly, stripping it of its resources, its beauty, its health. In so doing, we hurt those who are poorest and most vulnerable. We strip them of a life-giving environment, of food and water, of clean air. God is present in creation. Christ is present in the poor. How then must we respond?